say these, nigga?
He's back on the drugs, isn't he?
What'd you say? Boy, you my little son, nigga. Kiss you on the forehead, nigga.
Hey, fly no jet, but I float to my line. Holla, 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 oh, holla, e, holla, oh, holla, holla,
nigga. Slap for fun, I know they trolling me.
My dog damn just dropped the motherfucking song with Thug, right? What the fuck?
Like, what the fuck, right?
Well, this song was shown on Instagram Live, and this shit sounds fire. The boys was howling in that bitch. This is about to be a howler for sure. I'll tell you that right now. I might bark in this bitch, you never know.
This song made me aggression enough.
So with all that being said, it's time to indulge in New Yeet. Whoa, shh. Whoa, shh. That boy trying to prematurely bust.
You what?
Chill out, nigga. Let me get my shit prepared. First of all, this cover art is so hard. That nigga got his new chain. I repent on that one. And then he got the Jeffrey chain, nigga. Hell nah. And he got the zip from his fucking mask that he's been wearing lately. I didn't even see that bitch there. What the fuck? It's Yeet Day, niggas. Stand up. All my niggas, stand tall. Yeet. My wrist featuring Young Thug. Them niggas howling in this bitch. Holla.
Look at my wrist.
Holla.
Look at my fist. Look at my bitch.
Holla.
Look at my whips. Look at her lips. Matching my drip.
Holla. I'm getting ready. Holla. He didn't say that. He didn't say that. Am I an L fan now? Hey, I just feel cringe for that. I need to go like lie down after that bitch. Some Uber fan who listened to the Instagram live leaks like, he doesn't even know the fucking lyrics! Chill out, Timothy. Fuck, nigga. Chill out, Timmy. You're pissing me off already, bitch. Before I fucking really get on you. He said, I'm a good guess. How is that? Hold up. Alright, Timmy, I learned the lyrics now, nigga. Let's go back.
Look at the real and they on slicks.
Hold up. Look at her friends, nigga. Hello.
Shawty couldn't take it. With a lick in my lips. Bitch, wait till we get to the house. We in back of the lift.
Hello.
Go to the store.
He said, wait till we get to the house. Nigga, go to the store, get some drink and rubber bands. What the fuck are the rubber bands for? The cash. You didn't hear what's on his wrist? What you think he paid with, nigga? Free Jeff. This nigga's name is really Jeffrey. Jeffrey Long Chai Wycliffe. Like the thuggiest of thug nigga, and his name is Jeff. Why is it all the thug niggas have really nerdy ass names? What is that about? It's like their mom knew that they was gonna be a demon, so they just tried to like counteract the demon by giving him a nerd name. Free thug nigga. Free thug. Hold on. When did he record this? When did he have time to record? This nigga's been like locked up for a billion years. Hold up. You gotta run to the bread if you want to protect, nigga. Hold up. Hold up. This nigga said he want the whole man on my dinner. He said he want the whole man on my dinner. This nigga crazy, bro. This nigga Thugnificent is so stupid. I miss him. I miss him. Come back home. Hello. How's he gonna open this bitch though? Yeah. Hello. Hello. Michael Jackson is prime. That's hello. You know he is who he's in London with, nigga. When Yeet touches down in London, who does he check in with? I dare you say the name you was thinking of. JD's, nigga! Checks in with me, boy. You already know he's got the auto fly pass, though, nigga. He's allowed anywhere he wants. This nigga Yeet been on some shit lately. This nigga just been on some really just groaning and grunting in the mic, nigga. It sounds hard though. I don't give a fuck. Shit sounds hard, boy. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Hold up. I'm in London with this shit, go me get your slice store. My money enormous, it's not normal, it's no time. It's not normal, nigga. You a little bitch, you can't come back. Have them did, suck that game, took it and lost. Hold up. said what? Nigga, I don't know if he's extra slurring in this song, nigga. I have no clue what the fuck this nigga's saying. Usually, my Yeet dialect is on point. I will understand every word. This nigga been slurring the shit out of this bitch right now. The fuck is he saying? I heard bitch, I'm a boss. And talking about millions, nigga. I'm struggling to pick up on what the nigga's saying, bro. I hope he's not back on the drugs. Oh, no. He's back on the drugs, isn't he? He's back on the Tosi. Oh no. That nigga gonna get so fat again. How does he get so fat and so skinny? Fuck. Shit. He's coming here in July, nigga. Guess who's gonna be in the crowd, nigga? I'ma check him about that when I see him. Don't worry. I'ma be the one to get Yeet off the Tosi. I promise you. You a little bitch, you can't come by. And his bitch, cause he was feeling bad. And his bitch, cause he was feeling bad, cause he got his bitch off the Tosi. His words, not mine. Holla. Holla. Bitch out the boss. Motherfucker lost. Everybody who's rocking with me is rich as fuck because I put on my dogs. That's real as fuck. None of my dogs is dogs. It's not my day. It's not my day. Don't ever rap again, nigga. Don't come on this live rapping, nigga. Sometimes I be hitting, sometimes I be missing. It's a missed day. Fuck it, you dropped. He said, oh! Perky fiending, fuck! He's a perky demon, shit! Hold up. Hold up. I fucked the words up again, nigga. I gotta go. Timmy, I'm sorry, nigga. They're not even speaking words anyway, Timmy. Why are you pressed, nigga? Timmy, they're not even speaking fucking words, Timmy. Why are you pressed? Why are you mad, Timmy? They're not even saying fucking English, nigga. Come at me, pussy boy. Fuck up. What'd you say? Nigga, you know I'll bust your head, nigga. You're a little kid to me, boy. You're my little son, nigga. I kiss you on the forehead, nigga. Pussy boy. Talk to me like that. What? Pussy boy. So I thought. Look at the real, and they don't... What? Pussy boy. Pussy boy. Top. Tee up. Tee up. Hold up. Wait till we get to the halfway and back of the lift. Niggas is, these niggas is like howling, like, what's that one song? Ah, woo, I hold my weight. Them boys really came on it like that today, bro. They was on some ah, woo shit. I don't even know what the fuck that sound called, though. Something light, don't worry, Yeet fans. Yeet fans around the globe. You know this means an album next month, right? You know that means album next month, right? Which means come wireless time, when Yeet's performing and I will be there, he will be performing the new music. And you know all the shit that he's put on his Instagram has been crazy. What a time to be alive. I ain't gonna lie, but that's enough from me today. If you enjoyed this video though, you know what to do, like, comment, subscribe. The more comments I get and shares, you push me into the algorithm. Please, I'm trying to be an algorithm buster this summer. Please, like and comment if you're watching this right now, if you hear my voice. I need that.
Let me get more of that.
It don't cost nothing to show a nigga love,
I was doing this game.
I'm out though.